almost. She didn't have any brothers or sisters, but she had friends. And she was orphaned. Her friend Dream said to her that her hair is very beautiful. She said thank you. But Rana is always jealous of Donya, and she make her sad. And she said to her friend Dream, but it's very short. Dream said, she's right. And then all her friends laughed at her. Then she was crying on her bed and said, my hair is very short and bad. She saw a magician in the television and said, I can go to him. She asked him, I want to make my hair really, very long. He said, no, it's not very good to do that. She said, do what you do, do your work. He said, okay. He said to her, drink that. She drank it, and her hair grew very long. And then she said, thank you. He said, you're welcome. Then she go back home. Her grandmother, Karina, asked her, what happened to your hair? She said to her, I go to a magician. Her grandmother was very angry from her and hit her and said, how do you do that? Donnie said, I'm sorry.